Hey everybody, it's Maddie here with Altcoin Buzz, and boy, do we ever have a lot of news for you all today. A lot of it is good news. Despite the recent retracement, there is so much positivity in this space right now. We're on this page right now looking at the price of XRP because we've got some great news to share as far as that goes. We're also going to be talking about Tron and some developments. Justin Sun has been busy tweeting up a storm. Engine has a major new partnership. We're going to be talking about them and what they're up to. Electronium and Stratus as well. So stay tuned for all of those developments in this news update. But let's begin here with this Altcoin Buzz news tweet breaking. Yes, the dream of many an Altcoin Buzz Army members has finally come true. Coinbase Pro is adding XRP. That's why at the time of this recording, it's up 7.5% on the day. You can read more about it on altcoinbuzz.io. Again, the price has enjoyed a nice little uptick. Not too bad for a project that overall is worth $13 billion to move over 7% in one day. That is very noticeable. We have the article here covered by, of course, Luke breaking. Coinbase Pro is adding XRP. They just announced the listing of XRP on the trading platform. Yes, today is the day that so many people in the XRP community have been waiting for. Coinbase Pro just announced the listing of XRP on its trading platform. In a tweet, Coinbase announced today that they are adding XRP to Coinbase Pro. Soon, order books will enter transfer-only mode, accepting inbound transfers of XRP in supported regions. After that, trading of XRP on Coinbase Pro will be enabled. So here's the tweet itself. When XRP, now, XRP USD, XRP Euro, and XRP Bitcoin order books will soon enter transfer-only mode, accepting inbound transfers of XRP in supported regions. Orders cannot be placed or filled. Order books will be in transfer mode for a minimum of 12 hours. So according to Coinbase Pro, XRP will be added in four different stages. You can take a look at Luke's article in full to know what those are. Normally we'd spend more time on this because it is a great piece of news, but we've got so much going on today. So if this interests you, check out the article. We're going to link to it below. In other news today, Tron is also the subject of a lot of chatter here on CoinGape.com. Tron hits hard fork announcement, aims to upgrade four new features. Announced recently by Tron founder Justin Sun, the ninth largest cryptocurrency, TRX will undergo a hard fork on the 28th of February, 2019. The hard fork will likely bring numerous new features to Tron's blockchain platform. However, the announcement goes as follows. We're going to get to that in a second. But per Justin's tweet, Tron 3.5 hard fork will bring features like, number one, institution-ready multi-sig addresses, dynamic energy adjustments to real-time network performance, 50% improvement from the current state, and better virtual machine safety and events server for decentralized applications. This is also being covered here, as you can see on coinalert.com. Tron TRX to launch 3.5 hard fork upgrade this February, Justin Sun reveals. Taking a look at his tweets themselves. So Tron will launch 3.5 hard fork upgrade on the 28th of February. New features, as we mentioned, include multi-sig and account management, institution ready. Number two, dynamic energy adjustment to real-time network performance. Number three, 50% up performance and res usage. Number four, better VM safety, events server for decentralized applications. Go TRX. So that tweet from the 23rd of February, from the 24th of February, also by Justin Sun, multi-sig account management and custody are three major requirements from institutions. Recently, we have received numerous demands from hedge funds, mainstream investors, and financial institutions. With 3.5 upgrade and the partnership with BitGo, Tron is ready. Hashtag TRX. Misha Lederman here is obviously a fan of what Justin Sun is saying. So he tweeted, February 28th, big day for decentralized applications, blockchain platforms. Tron will upgrade to Odyssey 3.5, include multi-signature, energy adjustment plus 50% chain performance TVM safety. Ethereum's second attempt to implement Constantinople hard fork. Competition feeds innovation. Absolutely. We can't forget about Ethereum. There are all of a sudden a couple of major things happening at the end of February. You can also read about the whole development here on themerkle.com. Tron price continues bearish trend, however, despite protocol upgrade announcement. We haven't really seen much of a reaction in terms of price just yet. That, as opposed to what we're seeing with our friends over at Engine. Engine up 81%. 6.7% on the day. They're sitting at 6.5 cents. Again, 81.7% increase in the price of Engine over the last 24 hours. If you've not caught wind of this story, let us tell you why this is the case. Big news on their part. So as tweeted here by Shash, Samsung rep speaker at Mobile World Conference 2019, MWC 2019, crypto, Engine, Bitcoin. So what's the source here? Well, it's Engine Telegram. Why would they be at Mobile World Conference 2019 at a Samsung presentation? Well, if you've not heard the news, here it is, and it's big. Samsung partnered with Engine, ENJ, for blockchain wallet on Galaxy S10. Now, we should say that this is not 100% confirmed, but many people are reporting this. So without putting the final stamp of Altcoin Buzz approval, we will go ahead and say that there is perhaps some credibility to these rumors. But as of right now, the breaking news is that Engine has scored the biggest partnership in crypto history. Engine Wallet will be installed on Samsung phones and will be used, quote, for sending crypto assets. The feature is expected to be released to the mainstream flagship Samsung S10, which we've covered recently, reaching over 31 million Android users. Engine Wallet will be used for the sending and receiving of ERC-20 tokens and ERC-1155 crypto game assets. Is this the biggest partnership in the history of crypto ever? And as per this author on Asia Crypto Today, Engine represents the perfect partner for Samsung's gaming ambitions. Samsung has strong ambitions to be a top blockchain gaming player. By making the blockchain experience one of the best key aspects of the S10 flagship phone, they are looking to blockchain to, quote, secure distribution of data, insurance and contract verification, content copyright management, direct sharing of content, in-game goods ownership, digital asset management and transactions. Recently, Samsung has also announced a partnership with Unity to make games run faster on the S10. The news is also being covered here on BitcoinExchangeGuide.com. New crypto partnership rumor with Engine Coin and Samsung Galaxy S10 blockchain key store surfaces. Rumor, is Samsung partnering with Engine to create a blockchain wallet for its upcoming Galaxy S10 smartphone? Well, if the latest rumors are to be believed, a number of, quote, anonymous Korean insiders are claiming that Samsung has paired up with Engine Wallet so as to create a crypto security solution for its flagship S10. In this regard, we can see that T-World, Korea's second largest telecom provider, recently posted the following image on their S10 product listing. And as per the above displayed screenshot, Samsung's native blockchain key store and the Engine Wallet are being used to, quote, facilitate S10 based crypto transfers. If the image is anything to go by, it seems as though the two firms have partnered with one another and are now looking to explore the crypto ecosystem together. Here is the original website. Unfortunately, I am not fluent in my Korean, but this is shop.tworld.co.kr. If you want to check this out again in the original Korean, you could take a look at what they covered earlier in the day as far as where these rumors are originating from. So we're going to link to this, of course, in the description below. Again, not 100% verified. There's all kinds of ways to manipulate and Photoshop images out there on the internet. But if true, here we go. This is massive. We've, of course, been covering the big S10 developments for days and even weeks now. This could be big, guys. And while we were talking about Mobile World Conference 2019, let's segue now into big Electronium news. So at MWC 19, Electronium's booth design exhibits a generic store in developing countries portraying their target market and launch an $80 phone and partnership with The Unlimited, which is a mobile virtual network operator who has incentivized their users who pay in ETN for services. We're talking about it here on altcoinbuzz.io, article by Romel from today. Electronium launches revolutionary cell phone, introducing the M1. ETN just took one giant leap for crypto and blockchain adoption. The CEO of Electronium, Richard Ells, just released their very own M1 cell phone that's powered by blockchain technology. It will help users earn cryptocurrency through its mobile mining app. So this has just been announced at MWC 2019, which took place in Barcelona. The cell phone is called the M1. It's got a very low price tag of just $80 US, and it's targeted towards the developing world, or as Richard Ells, CEO of Electronium, says, quote, the world of the unbanked. The device is the epitome of cryptocurrency and blockchain adoption. Electronium has taken a step forward for the entire community by providing a service that will help many communicate, and it allows users to easily earn cryptocurrencies. The phone comes with 4G and dual SIM capabilities at an inexpensive price tag. The ETN app is easy to use, and the ability to start mining is a smooth process. An added bonus is earning with offline mining as well. This is all thanks to cloud mining and the ability of the new M1 cell phone. Inside the device is 8 gigabytes of free storage for all your pictures, videos, and apps. The M1 will have several years of warranty and spare parts for repairs, making it the device for the people of the unbanked world. $80 is pretty hard to beat in the world of smartphones, at least from my perspective and where I am in Canada. This is a very interesting story, and as you may expect, it's being covered by all kinds of different news outlets. Businesswire.com is taking a look at the idea. Electronium launches groundbreaking smartphone M1, which pays you back. Again, that's with its own built-in mining feature. And as if that weren't enough news, guys, and we're going to have to go somewhat rapid fire here, but we do have developments in the world of Stratus. Microsoft Azure to launch a new ICO platform with Stratus, this courtesy of InsideBitcoins.com. This story is also being covered on Medium. Stratus is now a certified Microsoft partner. Stratus is excited to announce that we are now a certified Microsoft partner. Our mission is to get C-sharp blockchain technologies in front of enterprise customers, and we look forward to utilizing the market and development resources Microsoft provides to its certified partners. The Azure Marketplace gives app and service providers access to 120,000 enterprise customers and 800,000 ecosystem partners in 190 countries. Microsoft actively helps to guide customers to their partners, and partners are given resources which allow them to increase their product exposure on Microsoft's go-to-market services. With over 1 million active users, the marketplace generates over 100,000 leads to partners every month. More news about that, as well as Stratus's highly anticipated sidechain masternodes, is available here on cryptoninjas.net. You can also read about this on azuremarketplace.microsoft.com. All kinds of information is available here about the Stratus ICO platform. And as if that weren't enough, we have more news, this time with EOS, which is to be used by 300 million users on Tapetalk, real mainstream use case. If you've not heard about this, you're probably not an EOS fan because it's big news. The smart contracts platform recently paved its way into the working model of Tapetalk, a Reddit-like forum application. Following an announcement published on the 21st of February, Tapetalk will utilize the EOS blockchain to power its gold point reward system. The integration would allow Tapetalk to incentivize its users via EOS on-chain asset of the same name. And this is a move that could assist Tapetalk to increase participation among its 300 million users while furthering the adoption of EOS among them. And if you've not watched this video, you may want to check it out. It's on why Mike Novogratz is most bullish on Bitcoin, Ethereum, and EOS. I'm sure this is one of the many reasons why. From a slightly different angle, you can also read about EOS on CCN.com. Fortnite, for all you gamers out there, mastermind Tim Sweeney defends EOS blockchain bloat. If this is something that interests you, again, from a different perspective, go ahead, check out this article. We will link to it in the description below. And that, I think, guys, is about enough for today. So much happening in the world of XRP, in the world of Engine, Tron, Electronium, Stratus, and others. It's been one of those days where it's just difficult to catch a breath. For all other updates, we're going to provide them to you as quickly and as smoothly as possible, but you do got to be sure you're following us on Twitter and all the other social media. Keep checking back on our website here, altcoinbuzz.io. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and smash the thumbs up, like, subscribe, and share. I wish you only the very best of luck if you choose to invest, but don't FOMO in just because there's good news. Check out our last couple of videos here if you have not already, and we do hope to see you again soon in our next video. Take care.